I'm from Long Beach, California, born and raised. It made me who I am today. You know, I always think of it as a personal because, you know, this is my job, this is my work, this is how I make my living, not for myself, but for my family. Between those lines, like I said, I'm a savage, and I'm gonna do everything I can within all those inches and every second of that play to be the best I can. Because I know that not only that I'm on the line, but, you know, my family and my dog, JuJu. That's how we rock.